السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. I am Islam Mustafa Farag, Lecturer of Forensic Medicine and Mechanical Toxicology, Faculty of Medicine for Girls at Azhar University. My project is about improving the quality of written exams by implementing faculty development program in Faculty of Medicine for Girls, Cairo, Al-Azhar University, AFMG. Faculty development is defined as the process designed to prepare and enhance the productivity of academic staff for other pertinent roles, such as teaching, assessment, research, managerial and administrative issues, as well as the development of resource material and facilitation, which are required for active and student-centered learning. The integrated medical program is a new undergraduate program in all Egyptian medical schools, which necessitates designing and applying new training programs for faculty members. Students' learning is largely driven and enhanced by assessment. Thus, development of high-quality tests is an important skill for educators. The need for this project is supported by, firstly, the strategic plan of AFMG, which includes the establishment of item bank. Secondly, the item analysis performed on a sample of exams which revealed a very low percent of questions with moderate difficulty and very high percent of questions or items with very easy as recorded by the item difficulty index. Also, a training needs assessment was performed and included 191 participants. As regards the project intended outcomes, the short-term outcome is to have a qualified faculty to construct a valid and reliable written exam. The intermediate outcome is to improve students' responses to higher order thinking questions. And the long-term outcome is to change institutional policy in order to encourage them to offer greater support to upcoming faculty development program. During the period from March till October 2020, a total of 133 staff members had undertaken the faculty development program. In March, 31 staff members was the first batch and it was on site. In July, 55 and in October, 47 staff members and it was online training. Changes made to this project in the form of shifting of the training program to online in response to the COVID-19 pandemic. Also, the item analysis for post-training exams will be postponed till the first semester final exam in January 2021. A pre- and post-test was performed with training sessions in order to assess the knowledge gained by the staff members. We provided a certificate of attendance as an incentive to encourage staff members to attend the training program. Reviews of attendees were recorded and reviewed to improve the further training. We facilitated through the medical education unit at the faculty the enrollment of 20 staff members in the course of Certified Assessor in Health Profession Education, which is offered by the Middle East Medical Portal in order to have a cadre of certified assessors. Thank you.